So, okay, yeah, so my name's Kerry Payne. I am the director of this promo and also sort of co-created with Lee Healy in like coming up with the piece. And the piece is, the idea is that it's a Mythbusters promo, but it's also a sort of talent brand piece. So we're trying to link Mythbusters, who are some time that we're championing, to the Discovery brand and also the new logo, which has been launched in the UK.
We're at Kerner Studios, Kerner Optical in San Rafael, California.
And we're filming a fairly elaborate Mythbusters promo on one of the sound stages.
Today, we shot an effect shot with a giant motion control camera. And the whole concept for this, it's for a promo for Discovery UK.
It's almost like a moment in time frozen. And the camera moves through an explosion that obviously we set off, and then moves up onto our faces and then pulls back away to, you know, reveal the Discovery logo with us standing in it.
And it's very unlike my regular day at work. Instead of things actually exploding, we're trying to simulate an explosion, but all sort of while standing completely still. It's really creative shoot. It's pretty exciting.
It was quite difficult to shoot because even though it's one flowing tracking shot, that shot was actually split into three. So we had to do a left-hand pass, a right-hand pass, and then the last sort of movement into the Mythbusters and out is a separate shot. And that all kind of had to be knit together. And there's sort of a balance between getting the balance between CG objects and hanging objects was another challenge.
I've just seen like the previs, but it looks like it's going to be really cool.